he had placed the deposit, which was $5,000. So he was going to do a show, and I was the co-host, and my spiel, my angle was I was going to call Tesla up and ask them what happened to the $5,000 check, because every time we were trying to get delivery on the car, it got delayed. And Tesla had decided to become basically a computer answering machine. They didn't want any human interaction, and they still really don't. If you go to their service centers,